Lesson number 21. Tension, tension, compression. Extrem material. The sum is equal to zero. The sum of all forces acting in the x-axis is equal to zero. Result așa equal F. În bază A, în bază așa equal F. For reaction force. Section. Distance x. Result T1. In axial forces for part 1, T2 equal axial in internal forces for part 2. The sum of all forces acting in the OX axis is equal to 0. T1 and T2 equal F. Relation 1. Relation 1. There is only one relationship, one and the T. And the two and T1 and T2. The problem is simple, statically indeterminate. Indeterminacy amount of the deformation condition. Because the bar 1 and 2 connected in parallel as they cantered delta L1 equals delta L2 equals delta L. Delta L1 equal T1 L1 divided by F1 of 1 equal T2 L2 divided by F2 of T in axial force for part 1. For part 1, length for part 1, modular elasticity for part 1, cross section for part 1. T2 axial internal force for part 2, length 2, modular elasticity for part 2, cross section for part 2, L1 equal L2 equal L divided T1 divided divided by 1 of 1 equal t2 divided by 2 of 2. Specific deformations equal epsilon 1 equal epsilon 2. Epsilon 1 equal epsilon 2. Result t1 equal f1 of 1 divided by f2 of 2. T1 equal a1. 2.1 by 10 power 5 megapascal. R2 equal P divided for 60 square million square divided A2 1.83 1.83 by 10 power 5 megapascal by P divided for 150 square minus 60 square millimeter square. Okay. Result T1 equal 0.218 T2. Relation 2, the relation 2 T2 equal 0.81 F, T1 equal 0.178 F. Helpful figure, helpful figure. Result T1 equal 865.08 newton. T2 equal 3,990.06 newton. Sigma equal 10 to equal 3.